I'll shatter. Your pride! My past, regrets, and hesitation. I'll sever everything with this! You want me to spare you? To let you live only because you're innocent. But my vengeance cuts too deep. Like you, there were children among my kin. Did they not cry and beg for mercy? Where was the Wind Warrior's mercy? When they turned my people into stone. If you're innocent, enjoying peace earned that way, then I too will be innocent when I enact my vengeance. So, don't ask me to feel any remorse when I end your innocent life.
It was a moonless night. After I deceived the Karun dragons and turned them all into dark magic stones, the humans treated me like a hero. Every street echoed with singing in my honor. And every person I saw praised me for my heroism, for how I ended the fighting between the Karuns and the Winds, how I saved them from despair. By weakening the dragons, I'd granted the humans access to the sanctuary. But behind this glorious achievement lies a hidden truth. This tale wasn't about some noble hero with a great cause, but rather the simple truth that everything has a price. And I was just a dim-witted fool. But this side of the story will never come to light. Since there's no one who wants to hear the truth.
may live in your dreams. When reality becomes too much to bear, leave everything to me and hide in your dream world.
Is that voice me? What's going on? Who are you? Why are all these people dead?
I'm your instincts. Beneath your consciousness, your most primal urges. You wanted the pain to stop, to run away from everything. Well, I solved those problems. 'Cause when I kill all my tormentors, then nothing will hurt me. You mean I did this to these people? Well, if you understand, move aside before they come and kill you.
No. Stay away. Please. Please.
Sorry. You're too late. You wanna see? I can do it too. I don't really enjoy this. Okay. Then how is this? Ah! Yeah!
You'll never leave me again!